I got one, and check this out. I
Okay.
got one from the prospector, Merritt Palmer. What do you think? Merritt's
Ooh,
always
that's
putting in the
very
work
good.
in the shitty hills of Yahoo, finding like the gold and all the gems.
Yeah.
The prospector, Merritt Palmer.
I
I'm
like that.
into
I
it.
love that. I love that.
Thank you, prospector. It's Yahoo Answers user Ahabd who asks, Ghost Rider versus everyone.
Oh.
Who wins?
Wait, all at once or one at a time?
It's up to us to decide our stratagems to go against the motorcycle riding, flame skull having man, who is known as Ghost Rider. He does have his bicycle, his motorized bicycle, and he's riding on it, and he has chains. His head is a skull, and it's on fire, and he can be Nicolas Cage, like in the movie.
Yes.
He is up against me and you and you. And
Yes.
you listening at home, all of you, all of Mabim Bam Nation, and it's up to us and everybody else living on the earth, and it's up to us to figure out how we're gonna get him. But
Is this, are we assuming that this takes place in a world where Ghost Rider is the only meta? That where Ghost Rider is the only person. Because like lots of people could beat Ghost Rider
yes.
if there's other metas. Like Iceman got him.
Yeah.
Magneto got him. Like just one on one.
Bigger,
Those
bigger Ghost Rider.
Yeah. His brother. His older
His
brother,
brother
bigger
Ghost
Ghost
Driver.
Rider. Ghost Driver, you have to look out changing lanes because Ghost Rider might be in your blind spot. I would say, Justin, that even though you're correct, and in a world with other metas, lots of people would be, I would still say that the majority of people would not. Right? So let's say 10% of the population is meta, which feels generous. This still means
Sure.
90% of the people would lose. If we were looking at this like a Street Fighter kind of like bracket that you have to move down the line,
Yeah.
right? Or perhaps that's Mortal Kombat, doesn't matter. You get it. I think he would make it surprisingly far down the line. Now, alternately, if there were 7 billion people in a tight circle around Ghost Rider and they just all
Right.
swarmed him at once, I do
What's
not
the
think he
deal?
would last very long.
You think
Yes.
that? Okay, but let's put it this way. 7 billion people all swarm Ghost Rider. Realistically, only like 16 folks are going to be able to get hands on him. I cannot see a situation where more than that, like he's only got 16 hands worth of like body mass. Maybe bump it up to like, you know what? I'll bump it up to 30 because hands on a hard body, like his bike is part of it. So
Okay.
like,
But his
that's.
bike's on fire.
Yes, precisely, Travis. So you tell me how people are going to quote geet him. You tell me
Well,
how that's going to happen because he's mostly fire, mostly fire.
then perhaps it's a little bit more of an organized approach. Maybe instead of just like on mat, maybe it's like we're gonna put our strongest out front. And even in this world, if you remove metas from the equation and you
Right.
just say like, here's all of our Olympic athletes up front,
Yeah.
I don't think he's lasting very long. Now, don't get me wrong, I think he could probably take one Michael Phelps, right? One Michael Phelps. But Michael Phelps and Apollo Ohno, I don't know. More like, oh no, he's not gonna make it. That's
But
the only Olympic athletes I could pull on a moment's notice.
yeah, I mean, Chrissy Yamaguchi would fuck Ghost Rider up,
Yeah.
probably.
Tara Lipinski would kick his ass.
I just think Ghost Rider's gonna take this one, fellas. I just think Ghost Rider's gonna take this one.
All the way to the top?
Have you seen him?
Yeah. Unfortunately, I
Yeah.
have
Everybody,
with him.
look at a picture of Ghost Rider for
Let me
me.
look it up. Oh,
Pretty
oh.
freaking ballin'.
Yeah, he's pretty cool. But one thing that would work in Ghost Rider's favor is if his history in film has taught us anything, it's that everybody on Earth will lose interest after a little bit, pretty quickly,
Yeah.
actually.
Yeah.
So if he can just like go undercover.
We may have been threatened to be kicked out of a movie theater for how hard we were laughing at the movie Ghost Rider, which was the
That
first
is
time that's
correct.
ever happened. Ghost Rider versus everyone. I'm trying to think of the logistics of 7 billion people trying to fight one dude. And it's tough for me to, if we did maybe like a phalanx
We could dig a big
position.
hole.
Yeah, I'm imagining like World War Z kind of like big piles of people just dolloping
Oh,
on.
Ralph breaks the
Ooh,
internet.
yeah.
We all climb up on each other's shoulders and turn into one big guy.
Yes. Like the agent
Oh,
guy.
agent. Yeah, and then we can smash him good.
Yeah, or I'm going to go back to Dig a Big Hole, because I feel like we didn't really give Dig a Big Hole enough.
Travis keeps saying some bullshit. Okay, let's role play. I'm Ghost Rider. You two are everyone else. Go ahead and set your traps and your ploys, and I'll tell you how I get around them.
I'm going to dig a big hole, and I'm going to put something gooey in the bottom of it.
Okay, I, on my badass motorcycle, steer around it and give you a flaming finger while
I do so. It's a really big hole, Griffin.
Yeah, mine's a really cool bike. And also, while I'm doing that...
7 billion people dug this hole.
While I'm doing that, I use my chains, and I've taken out, half your army at this point. Bunch of dry ice.
Uh-huh. In a box labeled Ghost Rider Chow. you don't even know about, and you see it and you're like, hell yeah. Okay. And then you upend it onto your skull and oopsie daisy.
We can't extinguish him with your brawn.
Puts it out.
He's stronger than we must beat him with brains. Get me the magic markers.
It puts it out. I get scared. I drive away on my motorcycle just to put some distance between the army and me. And what I do is I take out another half an army and I find an alley to hide in until my fire comes back. But you did do 10 points of damage to me.
Oh, okay.
Okay, this is good.
That's a good start. We know we can be hurt.
Yeah, but now you're down to 1.5 billion folks. So,
oh, Griffin, look out, Ghost Rider! It's our buddy Godzilla.
No, okay. Bullshit!
What? You can't say bullshit.
Yeah, it's everyone. It's human beings. Come on, play along. Don't you're changing the rules because you're fucking scared because you know I've got you on the ropes.
Okay, we all hide.
Mmm.
Okay.
And we let
now the rider becomes the hunter.
Yeah, and we let him die of old age.
except it takes
we form societies, primitive new societies underground in fear of the Ghost Rider and just wait him out until he dies. We make a new world beneath this one. The top land is Ghost Riders now. The top world belongs to the rider.
Okay.
And probably some traitors will leave the sacred underground to go to the top world, which is the land of the Ghost Rider, to try to join his flock, but they'll be dead to us.
Yes.
You don't have a husband.
You do that. I die, my motorcycle falls over and crushes all my skeleton bones, and that takes away the rest of my HP, and I die. And y'all come up, the scouts, the mole scouts come up from the ground and they see what's happened and there's rejoicing, there's a celebration, there's a mass orgy, and then y'all come up and start civilization over again using the desiccated husk of humanity's machinations. And 30 years pass and an era of peace has settled onto the land. And then what's that on the hill? Is it a beacon of hope? No. It's Ghost Rider Jr. It's my daughter, and she is back, and now she has all my powers because I fell in love up here and had a child.
In the top world.
That's all I've got.
Dang, I wish I'd seen that coming.
Yeah, I know,
right? I'm out of traps. Yeah, for sure.
I have one last one. We asked Ghost Rider nicely, so let's cut it out, all right?
Ghost Rider ascends into heaven. You figured it out.
Yeah.
Just manners? The solution was manners?
Yep. The solution was manners.
Let that be a lesson to you all. Sometimes it's manners.
I have a question here, and it comes to us in the form.
Well, I think it's time to go to the money zone.
I'm pretty sure that's what he was setting up. That or he's about to play another voicemail.
Which do you guys want?
I want to go to the money zone.
Let's go.